West Caln Township police need help identifying this dog. She was found tethered to a tree off Telegraph Road in Coatesville Sunday. She was wearing a pink collar, had an empty bag of food, an empty bowl of water. Anyone with information is asked to call the SPCA or West Caln Township Police. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.